Hey, I'm Josh Reimer, and this is The Sassy Scoop, where I review a viral video from the past week, or I share a top 10 list with you. And it is now officially summer, and therefore a great time to go out on a boat. But hopefully you know what you're doing on the boat, because if you don't, you might have an epic boat fail. And in honor of those, here's my top 10 list of them. I love the reactions on all of their faces, even the cats.
Oh, he's loving it.
I'm not sure though if this might be photoshopped because it's a little too perfect.
Did we already cover a flying cat?
Yeah, that might be the same cat.
More than likely.
It's perfect.
Let's pause and take a look.
Wow, you have a boat and then you do this to it. I can understand because, you know, it's really hard to see that bright green number 3 on there. All the way, like, halfway through the boat.
In this case, ramming a boy is a bad thing.
I don't even know how this is possible. Like, how did you get your boat into your house? Where's the vehicle that was pulling it? You're not even near water. None of this makes sense, except that I have to assume they wanted to have a houseboat and misunderstood.
Hey-oh!
So the other day, I actually tried a thong for the first time, and I felt like it was kind of uncomfortable.
And it's kind of uncomfortable, the thought of you trying a thong.
Well, I can only imagine how uncomfortable this would have been. This is like a thong times 10.
Ooh, nautical.
I'm not sure if this is just an amazing use of your resources and budget, or if this is just like the ultimate redneck fail.
I think that's great craftsmanship, because when you get to that picnic, you can just flip that table over.
That's brilliant. How did that boat get up there? Either it really got air and landed, or it was high tide and they just decided to park there. Probably high tide.
Gives new meaning to the term, rock the boat.
This picture makes me think of the song, Lean Back, Lean Back, Lean Back. The little heavy bottomed, just like me. Okay, I'm no boating expert by any means, but I'm pretty sure you put the boat in the water and then the vehicle stays on land.
I don't think you read the instructions.
No, I don't think there are instructions. I think it's common sense.
I think you're onto something.
I think I am. I think he's an idiot. Okay, I know that says fail, and this is a compilation of fails, but I sort of feel like this one's actually a win, at least for the kids. Because who wants their mom riding with them anyway?
Mom overboard! Full speed ahead!
Turn down for what?
Why are you singing? Look at those poor people!
Because the video of this is actually set to that song, and it's gone viral because it's freaking hilarious. They all ended up being fine in the end.
If I were them, I would have invested in some seatbelts.
Then we wouldn't have this video. Thank you for watching The Sassy Scoop. I'm Sailor Josh, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Goodbye.